So hi friend, this is Amit and you are watching my channel Information and Educational Video. Here I would like to provide you the latest and current update regarding the PWD verification. No one can provide you. I know no one is going to provide PWD video itself. You can check on the YouTube. But as I am guiding the PWD students, so it is my responsibility to provide you the current update, as many of you are in fear whether they will reject you or not. So the thing is, for NIT, the verification has been started. For IIT, it will be starting from 24th up to 29th. They will do. For NIT, it is started already from 21st to 28th. So many students have went for the verification yesterday, today also. So one student went for the NIT Surat College for verification, and the verification was very easy. In within 5 to 10 minutes, they got the approval, and it is also shown on the website. So let me inform you everything about the physical verification while going. Just take a PWD certificate. If it is available in Josaa format, it's okay. If not, then original also you can take. If you're going for NIT Patna, please try to keep the Josaa format, because they will not allow the original format whatever you have. So please try to make it in Josaa format, because today many students have got the rejection. They have called them again, that is NIT Patna called them again. So once they will make the Josaa format, they will go again for the verification. So very important information I'm going to provide you. In UP, that is NIT Allahabad, they have asked for separate fee. You know what fee, that is from under the table. I know many people from NIT Allahabad may contact me for this as well, but this is urgent information. If you are from UP or any other state, and if your PWD status is less, then you can go to that college as well, or other college also across India. Once you register with my guidance, I will try to inform you so that you will get the PWD verification approval 100% sure. There will be no chance of rejection. So be very careful. In order to save my guidance fee, don't lose the hope or don't lose the chance to join NIT or IIT college. Please be very careful. Once they will reject, your PWD status will be gone and you will be considered as a general or SC/ST, whatever you are. And then you also know you may not clear the cutoff also, or you may not get the college as well. So PWD reservation is very important. For that only I am guiding the student. If you want, you can contact me. There is a very nominal charge. Once you register, then only I can guide, otherwise not possible. Next thing is, in NIT, the doctor is coming from outside hospital, so there will be a little bit of strict checking as well. In some of the NIT, some of the NIT easy, but in IIT, most of the IIT are having the own medical board in college itself. So 90% IIT is going to take very easy physical verification. So don't worry, just take your PWD certificate and admit card. If you're going for IIT, then JE Advanced admit card. If you're going for NIT, you will take the JE Mains admit card. Even if you are having preparatory rank, then also you will go to the IIT college. So it is very urgent information. That's why I provided you here now. So if you want, you can contact for complete guidance. It is not only for verification, but for choice, filling, decision making, appraise round, after admission is done, I will be guiding you for all the process. So this was the update. So while you are choosing the NIT, be very careful where you are going. If you are particularly having less than 40%, you have made the certificate of 40%. So this will be a very huge problem once you will be rejected. Thanks for watching this video. Please try to subscribe the channel so that you will be getting everything at the right time in the same channel. Thank you. Here I would like to explain you about my complete counseling guidance. It is important. This is time for your admission, and you need a proper mentor who can guide you for the best possible college, best possible branch, because you have multiple options whether you need to go with this or that. Everything will be discussed here. That is complete college selection, that is for BTech, all counseling across India. For complete guidance and mentorship, you can contact me through Instagram or WhatsApp number, or on the number available on the screen also you can contact, that is through call or WhatsApp number as well. Here I will be considering all type of counseling. Here I will provide you complete college selection, college comparison, choice filling, that is personalized choice filling you will be getting, and priority order, what should be your order, because this is unique thing, because there can't be a same type of choice filling for every student, as every student are having different type of interest, different type of rank and different type of expectation. First contact me, then do the registration. It is not like other people who will take the money on the website and they will text you after 5 days, or they may not text you also, they will just mail a choice filling list. They